It's Dave Johal for the Boxing Voice with Martin McCauley. How are you, Martin?
How can you?
Yeah, good, good. Looking to make yet another big statement on the heavyweight stage. You're fighting what some consider, without sounding disrespectful, sometimes a negative fighter. You went the distance with Gorman. Anthony Joshua knocked him out. Dubois took him the distance. He could stink the crowd out. But without sounding disrespectful to him, but what are you looking to do? Are you looking to take him out of there?
Yeah, firstly, I want to thank you and thank Much Room for this big opportunity. The guy is a tough guy. He took all the guy that is just saying now on the point. Me, I'm not going to stop him. I'm going to box him. Yeah, he's a tough guy and he's a big man like me. I'm going to box him. But if he can't continue for 8 rounds, he'll give up or the referee stop. But if not, he'll get punishment until 8 rounds and win my fight. So I'm going to win my fight. Yeah.
Good stuff. I mean, the only loss on your record so far is a Michael J. Hunter, who is also on a similar sort of career path with yourself in terms of being noticed a bit later on. Is that a rematch that you'd eye up later on in your career?
Of course. I always want rematch. Even Michael Hunter, you know the reason why I lost the fight, because he was in the ring. He couldn't even continue. If you watch that fight, you see in his corner, his coach tell him, that guy is not wise. Keep on. So you know the reason why I lost. And it can happen to anybody, I always say that. But if he's ready, can give me rematch. And I'm so happy we have some promoter. I think next year, 2020, I think that will happen. I always want it back. So if he beat me in rematch, he's a man. But if not, I'll stop him.
What do you think of people like Daniel Dubois, Joe Joyce? Again, those are fights that we'd love to see you in one day.
Of course.
Do you watch them much?
Yeah, I always watch them. No one. And I'm everywhere like them. I always see you. Everywhere division is going up. So I know all the fighters that are on the top 15, from 1 to 15 now, 20. I know everyone. And I'm looking forward. Like I always say, I can face anybody. You know, 2020, I think it will be a big year for me. To done business on the Saturday night, and I have big fight coming next on November, and after that next year is going to be a big year for me.
And very finally, Martin, massive fight happening in Dubai with Joshua and Ruiz too. Who are you picking, and how do you see that fight going?
Yeah, it's a good fight, very good fight. AJ is my friend. Pick AJ because I know maybe the last one was a mistake. The first time for him to fight in America. I don't know what happened that night to AJ, but himself, he know what happened, and he know where he make mistake, because the only one was in the ring. He know where to fix the mistake for the rematch. So I think it's going to be a good fight, because he's now like a challenger. He's not like a champion, so he have to go bring the mood like a challenger to take his title back. I think it's going to be a good fight for me, but I think AJ will win for me. Yeah.
Brilliant. Hopefully you guys can fight soon, and listen, all the best against Kevin Kingpin Johnson on Saturday night.
Thank you.
We wish you the best from the Boxing Voice. Where can people get more of you? Where can people follow you?
Yeah. And my Twitter, that's what Martin Bacole, and my Instagram, Martin Bacole, Facebook, the same. So I'm here to make people enjoy boxing, you know, to show people how boxing. I know it's a hard sport, it's not easy to everyone do boxing, it's very hard. I just need support from people, you know, encouragement, people not insulting, you know, talking shit about some people, because if you never do boxing in your life, don't please insult maybe a boxer, maybe because no fighting well or what. No, if you see someone in the ring, just clap hand, give him like some couple of encouragement, for because it's not giving to anybody to jump on the ring up there. Boxing, you can lose, you can win, and we have draw. So any anything can happen. Just don't let us down with all the fun. Support us. It's a hard job, so apologize about Patrick family day. Must rest in peace, and we share this moment all together with the family. So it can happen to anybody. We don't know tomorrow. Only God knows. Thank you.
Thank you, Martin. All the best from the Boxing Boys.
So if you enjoyed the video, feel free to hit the like, subscribe, and share. As always, if you want to support us to the next level, head over to the patreon.com/theboxingvoice. We have tons of exclusive from Border Wars, Entitled, betting shows. The list goes on and on and on. But in addition to that, if you guys have questions for fighters, trainers, or promoters, this is where you can submit them. We will run out, get these questions answered, and put it back on the show just for you guys. Appreciate it. Peace.